In this video, we're going to compare the RTX 3060 Ti against the RX 7600. And it all starts now. The specific GPU models we're going to use will be Sapphire's Pulse RX 7600 and Gigabyte's RTX 3060 Ti Gaming OC. And for our test platform, I used the Ryzen 7 7800X3D with 32 gigs of 6000 MHz RAMs. The complete list of the parts used in this test will be down in the description, and if you're interested to see how I built the system, a link will also be down in the description. The exact graphical settings used per game will be shown at the start of every clip, and do take note that this test will only focus on native rasterization of both cards, so no ray tracing and no upscaling will be tested. And finally, the test will be free from any form of commentary, so you guys can interpret the data at your own leisurely pace. So yeah, enough talking, and let's get on with the test.
They had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Yet how can we thrive when terrorists threaten your homes?
Can't believe I'm about to meet a senator.
These days it really shows the face in public. Good thing he's making an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
We must all fight
to protect it. We're cool. Look at Donald.
I see him.
Opportunities for loyalty.
аномальное место.
Помечаю проблемное место.
You have the blood of many on your conscience.
Why buy tomorrow what you can buy today?
Do you see what I do?
Got the dump brewing.
Shit, man. You're still strong.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.
They had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Shit, I barely remember yesterday.
What is this?
Oh, this is an ice cream truck.
An ice cream truck?
Not according to the propaganda.
These are the bedrocks of the Empire. Yet how can we thrive when terrorists...
I can't believe I'm about to meet a senator.
These days he really shows his face in public. Good thing he's making an exception for us. We've got something that'll bring him favor with the Emperor.
This is our...
I see him.
Hungry.
Ah!
Oh!
Shit, man! You're still strong.
Thanks. It's good to see you, Spike. I mean, how long has it been?
Far too long. But don't get all mushy on me now. Come, I want to show you something.
Where are we going?
You'll see. It's incredible.